This little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep. And he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennett, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
Little bastard. Okay, you'll see. When the press hears about this, and the judges, and the governor, they'll understand where I was coming from. They'll look after me. And my mama, too. She'll know what to do about it.
Gonna be seeing the judge real soon. All right, take your money.